Song of praise. Come let us praise the Lord. Let us sing. Oh, yo he hecho caer. Oh, fucking hell. Look at this coming before him. Look at him skipping. I'm seeing joyful songs of praise. For the Lord is mighty God. A mighty King over all of God. He rules over the whole world. From the deepest deeps to that highest. He rules over the Asia, which he made. The land also which he himself formed, gambled as how go, how down and worship him. Bow down and worship, it as me, before the Lord, our Messiah. He is our Lord. For the people he served, for the crop for which he provides. Listen today to what he says. Don't be stubborn as yours. Consider well, admirable, and he was a tree in the desert at Massa. There they put me to the test and tried me, although they had seen what I did for them. The word of God. Reading of Hebrews. The first reading from the of Hebrews. The reading from the book of Hebrews. The one who leads us to salvation. My Christian friends who have been called by God, think of Jesus which they see to the high fortress on the feet of prophets. He was before to God. And seemed to be the high priest. The word of God. The reading from the book of Marcus. He's your hero, Shaman. A man suffering from the dreaded skin because skin is his hometown and became kneel down and be important. If you want to this it. You can make me clean. Jesus was filled with pity and reached out and touched him. I want to be answered because el asunto which I composed by means of my dream. Why are you doubting? Thank you. Kemana? Dekat-dekat sama lu. Awakan mereka. Sekarang, alam lah. Upo lang mana, sakit kan? Upo lah. Lord.
Matawad.
Jangan mo, tumbay. Tumbay mo, tuli ba? So, hawakan mo ang Bible. Paghawak ng Bible, Lord, thank you po sa pagpagaling ng ubo ko. Galing na daw ikaw. Pagalingin ka na? Tinang Bible, paghawak ng Bible, pinakarga ikaw ng Lord. Kusay. Ang dami bang hindi kasama natin, ha? Kaya ang buhay ng tao ay na sa kamay ng Diyos. Ang Biblia ay buhay na salita ng Diyos. Ang Biblia ay aklat sa lahat ng aklat. Ang Biblia ay nakatagong yaman sa Diyos. Ang Biblia ay pag-ibig ng Diyos. Antok na ikaw. Sige. Kiss mo na. Udo. Thank you. Nag-injection ba si mami? Injection.